out of office.
Do you think this gets to you in the Senate? Do you think impeachment gets to you in the Senate?
I'm hearing they may end up taking a censure vote.
You hear the president rejected that too, but let's move on. You did something very significant, and so did Marco Rubio. You got bipartisan support around it, and it's all about Hong Kong. Tell us what you did.
What I did was the PROTECT Act, and so pleased that the president signed this. It prohibits U.S.